Welcome to another UFO Watch, people. I'm doing a UFO Watch in the morning because I usually don't have time to do it during the morning, but today I can get away with it. Probably never going to do another one around this time. Again, so this is a one-day thing. The Brockton UFO report is really interesting because it's something that moves erratically, and things that move erratically are automatically UFOs to me. I've never thought they wouldn't be. And if it moves erratically, it's definitely a true UFO report because a plane simply can't move erratically like this thing could. Two people saw it. It was seen 3 nights ago. Brockton, Massachusetts. Had a green and yellowish light coloration. It's really interesting that you're seeing UFO reports around here. We don't usually see them at all. But I saw one 2 nights ago in my UFO hunt as well, so sorry about the shaking, I can't control it, unfortunately. Alright, that should help the shaking go away, I think. Sorry about that. Did you see that? I don't know what the hell that was. Maybe just a leaf falling or something, but it was unexpected anyway. I plan to do another Mega UFO Watch probably Monday of next week. Looking forward to that. Okay, I'm done with the Mega UFO Watch, not the Mega UFO Watch, but the UFO Watch for today. I don't know if I'm going to come back to another one tomorrow like the one I did today, because no one's home right now, and I don't think that's going to be happening tomorrow, so this might be the last one that's done during the day for a very long time, so see ya.